Yo, how we doing, guys? And welcome back to another reaction from a Vikings Insight. And guess what? We're back on the Potter Payper trail. I am 100% hooked on this artist, and we are going to be reacting to Blame Brexit. This is a recommendation from Wayne Eel 8656, and honestly, I can't wait to get into this. Let's just go straight away. Bang. Its videos are always visually fire as well.
I grew up on 110s and Avrexes. West 9 all year, but it ain't festive. Had a quid on the brick and just blame Brexit. We ain't bringing out hammers that we ain't tested. You can never be my wife, get your brain tested.
I love that. We ain't bringing down hammers that we ain't tested. We never used to be part of the EU. That's basically what that means. It's been tested before. We know we can do this.
Off his wall, they unlocked us one morning, he was dead on his floor. And the sad thing is, I forget what he's called. I came home and hit the trap like fuck, rapper causing carnage. I had a cat who had a dog, a newspaper for a carpet. I was knocking on
bangles,
got in my armpit. G-checking trappers, had them crashing into park whips. There's something about all this madness that I find calming. Here's a flat, I wouldn't harm him. Women think I'm charming. I can tell her hold this and she won't find it alarming. In a bundle smoking Sterling, Kitty smoking off a calling. They hate me, come up past, said it weren't putting past him. Anyway, you see him blast him if he's on to Arkid. We got all the money now that I had disadvantage. They're looking at me funny now, I grew up disadvantaged. I used to get my kicks from Barking Market. But every single time we made a pound, we used to half it. Tell me that you hate me, all the feelings that you harbored or you're harboring. You know my
lifestyle
is rather grim. I know my broski scarred your skin. On site we ain't bargaining. I'm instantly carved in the charlatan. And I'm killing rappers in Birmingham. I'ma need a taxidermist and a big room unfurnished. More money, more problems, more burners. You're getting out wrong, you done yourself a disservice. I had coke in my Pyrex before they started dancing in their night text. When they was all signing for some light checks, I was on the N-way, Pat Bank doing mileage. Real back in style, I never said it looked stylish. I grew up on 110s and Avrexes. West 9 all year, but it ain't festive. Had a quid on the brick and just blame Brexit. We ain't bringing out hammers that we ain't tested. You can never be my wife, get your brain tested. We ain't family, ain't brothers, and we ain't brethren. I could have been a brick boy, but I just stayed pebbling. I gave Tony a pipe, it turned super gremlin.
Mate, this guy is a problem. I mean, what can you say to that? Literally, what can you say? That's just nuts. Catch you on the next one. Laters.